Does AWS certification help get a job? Are you planning to get an AWS certification? This is understandable. Indeed, it is quite a wise decision to make since cloud computing is in huge demand. Whether you are looking for a chance at career advancement or you want to switch up your profile, choosing the right certification will help you open the doors to job opportunities. So does AWS certification help get a job? In most cases, yes. An AWS certification can help you get jobs. Such a kind of certification can make it easier for potential employers to validate your skills regarding the position you are applying for. It gives you an edge over the competition and it ultimately can help you secure a job. We should, however, mention that having an AWS certification isn't enough to get you a job in this day and age. Other essential attributes play into you getting a job. At times, skill, experience, and knowledge in multiple areas can be necessary. This, however, doesn't mean that AWS certifications aren't worth getting. They are extremely useful. In this article, we are going to explore whether getting AWS certifications is worth it, which AWS certification is most in demand, and which AWS certification is best for a career beginner. So read on to find out more, because this will certainly be an enlightening read for you. Is it worth getting AWS certification? For the last several years, most people have been eyeing AWS certifications as an effective and ideal way of defining and proving their professional expertise. People are spending a lot of time and money getting these certifications. There's several people that are baffled at this trend of the increasing popularity of AWS certifications. If you are one of these people, chances are that you have been wondering whether getting an AWS certification is worth it. Will it help you find a job easier? Is AWS worth learning at all, and how relevant is it today? Fear not, we have just the scoop for you. Enrolling in an AWS certification will allow you to develop a wide range of skills and knowledge regarding the services offered by AWS. With these certifications, you get to know how different aspects of the platform work, such as security, scalability, costing, performance, and others. Ultimately, this knowledge may help you secure a job, because it will prove you have an authentic validation of skills related to the platform, which appeals to organizations more than just previous job experience alone. AWS remains to be the leading provider of public cloud computing, with a huge number of businesses running its applications. It is growing exponentially and is here to stay. So getting an AWS certification is definitely worth it. Some of the benefits of AWS certifications that show that getting them is worth it include: 1. Preparing for the future. The popularity of cloud technology is increasing, and as such, a majority of enterprises' workloads are expected to be transferred to the cloud. AWS is the market leader among cloud service providers. So getting an AWS certification can help you prepare for the upcoming trends in the future job market. So an AWS certification is worth it. 2. Developing professional expertise. Getting an AWS certification requires you to study a lot and practice to learn AWS technologies. By getting an AWS certification, you can broaden your skill set and develop professional expertise. 3. Pay rise. AWS certifications, according to recent studies by the Global Knowledge Survey, can improve the salary of certified professionals by 25.9%. 4. Display your commitment level. Getting an AWS certification often requires a great deal of commitment. Candidates are required to spend a lot of time and effort in preparing for the exams. It shows the commitment that you have as a professional to the AWS platform. This display of commitment can be useful when looking for a job or applying for a promotion. 5. More opportunities. As more and more business is shifting towards the cloud, there will be more jobs for AWS professionals. So getting an AWS certification will set you apart from the crowd and give you more job opportunities. All in all, it's possible to see why getting an AWS certification is definitely worth it. Which AWS certification is most in demand? As of 2020, the most in-demand AWS certification is AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate. This certification validates an individual's expertise in the design and deployment of scalable systems on AWS, with the focus usually on keeping it cost-effective without sacrificing security, reliability, and quality. It is great for those who design cloud infrastructures, deploy systems and applications, or reference architectures. This certification helps one gain experience in deploying, configuring, and managing compute, storage, network, and database services in AWS. The annual salary for a person with this certification according to pay scale is $113,000. This is probably one of the reasons why it's in so much demand. A majority of the other AWS certifications cannot reach this pay range. To get this certification, you must pass the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate Exam. Which AWS certification is best for a career beginner? If you are just getting started in the cloud, then the AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner is the best for you. Seeing as you are a beginner, you will first of all have to glean the basics before you can progress any further. That's why this certification is the best for you at this stage. This certification will help you understand and learn the core principles of the AWS Cloud Platform. You will get to know all matters concerning AWS services and features, as well as AWS security and compliance fundamentals. You will be required to demonstrate a working knowledge of AWS support, billing, and pricing. You will also learn about deploying resources and services in the AWS cloud. If you'd like to achieve an associate level or specialty certification, then becoming an AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner is a step in the right direction. All in all, for the most part, AWS certifications play a huge role in helping professionals get certain skill sets that keep them competitive in the job market. So if you were wondering whether it is worth it, then you hopefully have your answer.